A Jefferson County grand jury indicting these two people on human trafficking charges. Officers arrested 22-year-old Darrell Jordan and 19-year-old Paige Sidney in June after two teenagers were rescued during a human trafficking investigation at the Executive Inn off I-10 in Beaumont. Jordan also charged as a felon in possession of a firearm. That firearm found inside that hotel room.